that so people can read it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm here for the R. Hubbard Club.
I noticed that the people have their mouths taped shut. What is the symbolism of that?
The reason why we use duct tape is to symbolize the silencing of the voices of the people. We felt that took away our right, and because the majority has the right to vote on a minority, the minority will never win. So 48% of California vote for a minority, and their vote doesn't matter because the majority voted against. So the tape is to symbolize the silence of our voices throughout the process.
Okay, I notice you have like things like keychains and lanyard holders with no hate on it. Are those for sale or are you giving them away? What's that for?
Well, everybody with a lanyard with a no hate is a volunteer. I have a numerous amount of people volunteering their time to come out and help support the campaign. And we appreciate it very much. And, we do have some merchandise, shirts, bumper stickers,
And is this also, just through a photo shoot, is this a fundraiser?
The cost of the photo goes to furthering the growth of the campaign and creating a massive awareness through a media campaign.
Okay, and where will these photos be displayed?
All the photos go on the website, which is www.nohatecampaign.com. It's nohatecampaign.com. That's where we put them first, and then we encourage people to use them on their social networking sites, Facebook, Twitter, MySpace, because we feel like the photos create dialogue. So if somebody sees a photo they may not know about Proposition 8, they ask something, what's this photo about, and they'll explain to them what happened to Proposition 8 and why they're taking part in the protest.
And everybody has the right to come on your site and grab their individual photo and take it to wherever they want.
Yeah, so we encourage people to use their photos as much as they possibly can.
And how many people do you expect to be here? Do you have any idea?
We have a Facebook event group page that has about 1,000 RSVPs. We'll be happy, if we can see 500 people. Because it's crazy to think that, 40 or 50 years ago, to have a line this big for equality or LGBT was unheard of. And we're so excited that people are coming out and using their voice and taking part in this. And, sending the message out that